Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are well, enjoying at home. Stay safe, stay home. I am your EBS teacher, Ms. Nutan Tiwari from Samiti English Medium School. Children, this year you will be learning SS and Science merged together as EBS. So let's start with our second chapter, A Snake Charmer Story. In last chapter, we studied about senses, animal senses. Animal have special senses, or you can say super senses. Above and beyond the five senses, we normally talk about taste, smell, touch, sight, and hearing. Over generations, animals have developed their senses in ways that allow them to detect sounds, smells, vibrations, or other sensations that people can't detect. Children, do you know who is a snake charmer? Yes, this is a snake charmer. Snake charmer is an entertainer who appears to make snakes move by playing music. They play this music with help of bean. Children, what do you think? These snakes dance because of the music of bean? Snake doesn't have visible ear, so they don't hear sounds as we do. But by this, we cannot say that they cannot hear. They have hearing apparatus inside their heads. These snake charmers are also called saperas or kalbelias. They used to hypnotize snake by playing and waving bean around the snake. This practice they avail from their forefathers. These are generally found in fairs. Snake charmers can identify by which snake a person has been bitten by the marks of the bite. Snake charmers know how to remove poison, that is fangs, from the snake. Children, all of you have learnt about reptiles in your earlier classes. Snakes also come under reptiles. Reptiles are which crawl on land. We all believe that snakes are poisonous. But children, there is a large variety of snakes, but all are not poisonous. Only four types of snakes are poisonous in our country, and they are cobra, common crate, Russell's viper, and saw-scaled viper. They mainly feed on small snakes, frogs, lizards, and small mammals. Children, snakes are not always dangerous. Their poison is used for making medicines in laboratories. Medicines for heart attacks and blood disorders are made from snake's poison. Snakes are useful to farmers. They eat the rats in the fields, otherwise rats would eat the crops. Children, you all have seen animals in amusement parks, zoos, circus, and streets. They are used for entertaining the people. But children, when they are taught to entertain you, they have to undergo many hardships by their masters. In zoos, animals are caged. Do you think they like this? They also like to move freely in their homes. Snakes are being caught and they are killed, and their skin is being sold in the market. Now government has made a law that no one can catch and keep snakes. Children, there are major four snake parks in India which has variety of snakes. Katra Snake Park is located near Pune. Gandhi Snake Park located in Chennai, Baner Ghata Snake Park near Bangalore, and Parasini Kadavu Snake Park located at Kannur in Kerala. Children, at last I have one exercise for you. Imagine that you are caged. Think, how would you feel? Fill these blanks. Thank you very much for listening to my video. Bye-bye. Be connected with me. Bye.